Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
I've always really liked the packaging that we have for the Realme phones. You can see here the quick user guide as well as the instruction manual and the SIM slot pin here. And yes, the Realme C11, but I'm going to keep it aside for a moment and see what else we have inside the box. Here is the adapter as well as the charging cable. Now, this is the brand new Realme C11. The Realme C11 will be available in one variant with 2GB RAM and 32GB storage option. It is powered by LPDDR4X RAM, which gives 100% performance improvement compared to LPDDR3. With that, let's check the phone. Let me take the SIM tray pin, and I'm going to open the SIM slot. As you can see, we have a triple slot here, a dual SIM slot, and a dedicated micro SD card slot, which is expandable up to 256 GB. This ensures that your phone never runs out of space while storing images, videos, or files. I will now put the SIM slot back. Now let's take a look at the design of the phone. From the very first look here, we can see that the Realme C11 has a trendy new design. How do you like this design? To be honest, I conducted a quick poll amongst our employees and many colleagues said that the Realme C11 is the most aesthetically pleasing design in this category. Well, it did not surprise me a bit because I too believe that it sports the most trend-setting design in the entry-level smartphone segment. We have two exciting colors for you here, the rich green that we have here and the rich gray. As you can see, these two appealing colors provide a very special visual experience. Now, the layout of the Realme C11 is completely different from the previous C-series smartphones. Just observe the unique geometric design. We have processed the texture using an industry-leading German 5-axis precise radium engraving machine with 300 minutes of polishing. Finally, 450+ curves have been engraved on this surface to create a special reflective light effect. Doesn't the Realme C11 look more vibrant? You can use it very comfortably without worrying about fingerprint marks. What's more, there will be no more scratching and slipping related issues. You can also see a band crossing the back from the top to the bottom, which attaches the camera module with the bold Realme logo, yielding a design that's truly iconic and balanced. Look at the square-shaped camera module, which is the hot new trend. Two lenses, flashlight, and camera lens are located in a sophisticated manner on the edges and corners, which makes the cover look highly premium and trendy. I hope you all love this new design language of Realme C11. Moving on to the display of the phone. As you can see here, this is the biggest display in the segment with a 6.5-inch HD Plus Mini Drop full screen display that is 30.9% smaller than the normal Duo Drop. This makes the screen-to-body ratio as high as 88.7%. With a 20:9 aspect ratio, the large screen enhances your viewing experience, whether it's watching movies, playing games, or scrolling through social media. With more content displayed on the screen, enjoy an immersive viewing experience without any distractions. This particular in-cell structure on the screen makes the screen module lighter and thinner. And what's more, the eye protection feature prevents users from eye strain after a long day of use. Now let's see the powerful battery which powers the super sleek device. When it comes to the battery, I can assure the Realme C11 has the longest battery life. So how long do you think the battery will last for? According to a test conducted by Realme Lab, the Realme C11 has the power to last for 40 days in standby mode. That sets an impressive record, as it is a feature that even some flagships are unable to achieve. With Realme C11, you can enjoy non-stop performance as it features a huge 5000 mAh battery. You can talk, stream YouTube videos, listen to music, play games, and navigate without any interruptions. Whichever way you use the phone, the battery life will always exceed your expectations. Let's take video playback as an example. The battery is so good that even if you fall asleep during a 3-hour movie, the Realme C11 will be performing non-stop. With a large battery and power efficiency optimization in both hardware and software, Realme C11 easily gets the crown of sporting one of the longest lasting battery life in this price segment. If you want an entry-level smartphone without any worries about battery life, Realme C11 is your best choice. The C11 also supports reverse charging, so you can easily charge other devices like a power bank. Wondering about the performance? Well, as we witnessed just now, the powerful trio of trendy design, long-lasting battery, and a large display screen is enough to make the Realme C11 a crowd pleaser. But we have more surprises waiting for you. Realme C11 is powered by MediaTek Helio G35 processor, making it the best smartphone in this segment. Let me share some insights on its super fast performance. It has an 8-core 12-nanometer processor that clocks up to 2.3 gigahertz. From mainstream smartphone users as well as gamers, everyone can play mid to heavy games and apps to their heart's content. Compared to other phones in this segment, the benchmark score of Realme C11 goes even higher. As compared to the Realme C2, the benchmark improvement is increased to 41.3%. The Realme C11 also comes with the fast LPDDR4X RAM, which shows a 100% performance improvement over LPDDR3 RAM. Now, let's turn on to the camera. As you can see, we have the dual rear camera setup. There are exciting features like Chroma Boost, Portrait Mode, and Slow Motion Video. It's a rare feature in entry-level phones. On the hardware front, the Realme C11 sports a 13-megapixel dual camera at the back. The rear main camera features an f2.2 large aperture that offers up to 4x zoom and supports PDAF autofocus. Now let's see some sample shots captured from the Realme C11. All the colors and nuanced details are vividly reproduced by the 13-megapixel primary camera. Whatever you shoot, Realme C11 will not let you down. Although the Realme C11 is an entry-level smartphone, it has the best tools to record your life beautifully. In addition to the primary camera, the portrait lens brings a bokeh effect while shooting in portrait mode. The naturally blurred background gives a highly focused portrait. The pictures taken from the Realme C11 are not only clear in daylight, but visually bright in low light and dark environments as well. You will be happy to know that Realme C11 features the first super nightscape mode in this segment, making it the best night shooter. Let me tell you that the algorithm of nightscape mode will take several photos in different exposure and then combine them to one single shot by picking up the best parts in each photo. Thanks to the nightscape mode here, each night shot will be much brighter and clearer. We also have an automatic HDR mode. With this, you can retain the highlights and dark details in the picture to get accurate images with abundant details and a variety of vivid colors. Added bonuses such as 1080p video shooting and slow motion videos at 90fps make it a true all-rounder. On the front, the selfie camera has AI beautification function, HDR mode, portrait mode, and a pano selfie feature that helps you take wide-angle selfies. All these exciting features have come together to give you the best experience off camera in the entry level segment. Well, that's not all. Let me take you through some extremely functional features of the Realme C11. The smartphone is splash resistant as it has been designed with a port sealing plastic cover. All the ports on the phone are tightly covered and splash proof. Realme is known for setting a benchmark in quality across products, and it is a very important factor for us. Realme C11 has gone through rigorous testing to give you the best experience. It has been drop tested 10,000 times. Its USB plug and pull were also tested 10,000 times. And the buttons were tested 100,000 times. All of these make Realme C11 an extremely durable and long-lasting smartphone. And these are just a few of the tests that we carry out to develop phones that meet our stringent and superlative quality standards. Let's see a short video now of the Realme C11.
Realme C11. Bigger battery. Larger display. Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.
Let's sum up the exciting new Realme C11. Realme C11 is equipped with a large 5000 mAh battery, which can run up to 40 days standby along with reverse charging. It features the all-new MediaTek Helio G35 processor, a 6.5-inch HD Plus Mini Drop full-screen display, a 13+2-megapixel dual-rear camera with super nightscape mode, 2+1 SIM slot with dedicated microSD expandable up to 256 GB. And all of these are packed in this super stylish new design with vivid natural colors. Now let's take a look at the price of the all-new Realme C11. The Realme C11 2GB 32GB is priced at 7,499. Please take a look at the first sale information of the Realme C11 and get your hands on this stylish new phone from Realme.